News Up Front at 4.
Bright colors, clean lines, and expert stitching. These are some of the terms you'd hear during Omaha Fashion Week or on the runway. This week, a group of kiddos is channeling its inner Vogue at an early age. Lindsay Thies takes us to fashion camp in Millard.
Well, a lot of these little girls will grow up reading Vogue, Cosmo, and focusing on fashion, but they are getting started very early with their sewing skills. And take note, I think we might see a couple of big fashion names in the future.
Savannah Spiker hasn't finished elementary school yet, but she's already got her future figured out.
When I get older, I want to be an artist. And I also want to be a fashion designer and have like a store.
So with such lofty dreams of the catwalk, what better place to start?
All right, reverse. Good job.
Then with a small needle and thread.
I wanted to learn how to sew on a sewing machine, and I wanted to learn how to, like, design clothes.
Fashion Gala Camp is the idea of Isla Ritter, a model, designer, and fashion show producer.
When I was 7, I guess I taught myself how to sew, and I wished I had something like that when I was growing up. And I guess I just kind of put myself in their shoes and think of, well, what was it that I would want to learn with fashion when I was that age?
Now she's paying it forward, one stitch, one summer day at a time.
We've gotten to sew buttons on stuff. We've got to make Barbie dresses.
Loved it. They had a little Barbie doll runway, actually, like, right over here.
Ritter's also enlisted the help of others in the fashion industry.
Slow down a little bit. I think you're going a little bit too fast.
Like designer Macy Ringline. At the end of the class, the girls are leaving with new friends and a stitch of new inspiration for a fashionable future.
They might actually be in my fashion show eventually.
Isla says she also plans to have workshops moving forward each month focused on different types of fashion, whether it's reconstructing clothes or theater garments. I have much more information with this story and those workshops and this camp online at KMTV.com. We're in Millard today. Lindsay Thies, Up Front at 4.
And you may see some of those girls in Ritter's next fashion show. That, by the way, is November at the Holland Center downtown. And John, today,